I'm here to bring you some breaking news from the math world. The monkeys will never type Shakespeare study finds from the BBC. This is about the infinite monkey theorem, and it has been challenged according to the BBC. What's going on, the infinite monkey theorem? Well, I love this context that was added by someone on Twitter. Infinite monkey theorem talks about infinite monkeys over infinite time. This study talks about finite monkeys in a finite amount of time. And indeed, if you start digging into this, you see things get less and less extreme as you go. So the title is "They Will Never Type Shakespeare." And then you go to the actual BBC article over here, and same title, they say the infinite monkey theorem is a long-held thought experiment used to explain the principles of probability and randomness. And in the actual article they're talking about, it's mathematically true, but it's misleading. Well, so is the title of this article. The reason I made this video, though, is I went to the actual article. This is the actual article they're talking about here, a numerical evaluation. You'll notice it's not even infinite monkeys, it's finite monkeys. And the authors here, they say, what do they say? They say, although the infinite monkey theorem has been well studied, the finite monkey theorem is less well understood. And they have some nice approximations. So they do some really simple math here with some binomial approximations, some approximations. And the reason I'm making this video is 2 years ago for the Summer of Math Exposition, I made this video called The Abracadabra Theorem for Infinite Monkeys. And it tells you exactly what you need to know. Look, listen to me from 2 years ago. Another example is that of a monkey who types random letters at a typewriter. It is said that such a monkey will eventually type out the words of Shakespeare, but a very good question to ask is how long will it take? Since there are 26 letters to choose from, the average number of keystrokes until a particular word appears is always a sum of powers of 26. For the word abracadabra, the average number of keystrokes is the sum 26 to the power 11 from the full 11-letter word abracadabra, plus 26 to the power 4 for the last four letters abra, and an extra 26 to the power 1 from the very last letter a. This is an absolutely colossal number. If the monkey types one letter per second, it will take 116.4 million years on average for us to see the first occurrence of abracadabra. Shakespeare's famous 13-letter phrase, to be or not to be, takes a mere 78 billion years to appear at this speed. So it's true that the monkey typing randomly at a typewriter will eventually type out the words of Shakespeare, but you're going to be waiting for quite a while. All this to say that the finite version of the monkey's theorem has been studied, and if you want to know the answer, see the full video that I link below.